Hello, chat.
Hello.
Is this really loud? It might be. Am I really loud? I'm not? Wow. Cool. Go me. I just had to check. Because new microphone, I'm not sure. But yeah, it's just new settings I have to figure out. You know what? Get that shit off my screen.
Okay, snakes! Ah, snakes! Ah! I hate snakes.
You're not getting the recognition you don't deserve, you freaking bot. Anyways. Tales from the Borderlands is what we're doing today. It's gonna be sick, brother. Why? I don't know why I decided to move that. Ooh. Oop. There you go. Music done.
Gearbox.
Oh yeah. Maybe I should do that. Ah, there it is. I was like, where'd it go? Oh no. Why is it just... I'm trying to find a spot for it. You know what? Just stay exactly where you were. This works. It looks so big. Right there is fine, right? Just move forward. Yeah. Or even, I can bring it down here. And do that? Does that work? I don't know. I'm just gonna... I'm still trying to figure things out with this microphone. Mainly just... where to put it. Like, it's so weird that it's over there. And it's like directional too. Whatever, I'll figure it out. Dude, I'm so thirsty today. Oh my god. I got home and I chugged a glass of water. And then I got up here and I chugged another glass of water. Now I got my G Fuel water. It's so good. Anyways. What are we doing? We're doing episode 3, Catch a Ride. What are the other episodes called? Escape, Plan Bravo. Wait, isn't that the girl and the driver dude? And then the Vault of the Traveler. Uh-oh. They look like they're fighting. Oh no, spoilers. Oh no. But anyways, we're on Catch a Ride. Let's do it. Oh yeah, also we're wearing a sweater because it's cold. It's not really that cold, but I'm cold. And I'm a skinny boy. So it's cold for me. I love these loading screens though. They're my favorite part of any video game ever. Just my favorite.
Back so soon? Mm. What's the rush? Okay. Sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortis Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head. A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortis Project, they found a wondrous hidden city risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure why we did this.
Questionable choice to trust the Pandoran hustler.
Yeah, what? What is that? What? Oh? Is this Halo? What?
So,
oh, okay.
That must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I didn't trust Jack. You know, he's unpredictable at best.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona.
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
You know, and of course, come to find out that Jack is only slightly less nuts than she is.
Yes. Someone hey!
Jody used move struggle. You know what? Thank you for following, Haas. You're a persistent motherfucker. Fine. You may stay. Oh, we got a flat.
I suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
Why am I wearing different clothes, though? I like what he's wearing now.
So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
But then the Fire Nation attacked. Wait, what?
Okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good.
Wait, what?
We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha.
No.
Fiona?
Yeah.
What did they do? Or what are... what do they think happened to these people? So Fiona and, gonna be honest, it's been 2 weeks since the last time I played this. I do not remember anything. Wow. Who's that?
Sorry, Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
Be quiet, motherfucker.
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Why is it X? What the heck? Alright, it's open. Oh, we can grab Gary's gun. Or not.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy.
Dandy.
Just getting out there.
Ah! I'm sorry. You seem like a nice person, but you're also trying to kill me. Oh, wait, we didn't kill her, though.
Yeah, I did that once. You want to get in there real good. Tight.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That didn't go so great.
What? Hey, over there or something.
All right. So let's grab some money. We like that. And Wait, that's it? Is that really it? Alright. Oh! Duck and cover!
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Go. Yeah. Peekaboo. Go.
Go.
When you move. Okay, go.
Go.
Oh, what the? Hello? Uh-oh. Wait, I just walked in. What? Wait, what?
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
I'm confused. What is going on?
No,
what?
I'll tell you when to go, okay?
Huh? I got it. I go.
Reese is not over there. What?
So.
He's fighting over there. What the? What the fu- I just glitched the game.
Go!
What is going on?
Go!
Okay, there we go. Here I come. Sure. Who is that? Ooh! Move? There we go. Alright, well.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Fine.
We'll get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around?
You throw something!
Oh, clearly, you've never seen me throw something.
Bad?
It is not great, no.
Alright, well, let's find something that's not the hat, please. Oh. Or I could die. That's okay, too, I suppose.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up.
Hmm.
We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn
around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
Damn, alright. I tossed. Are you. What? It didn't even give me a heads up this time?
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Can I skip this, please?
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
Oh, you so sad? Alright, wait. Hello. I throw head. Kabam. Oh!
Touch goal! Or, shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal.
Touch goal? Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost.
Bro, how are you balancing?
You are so heavy.
It's the arm.
How are you just...
The ice cream.
So slowly. He's balancing so well. Okay, my hand is a little cold, so it's mashing a little slowly. Oh, okay. He just teleported up there. That's cool. Oh, you're really gonna help me up, huh? Bro, it's your robot hand.
You're so weak. Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me.
Oh. Oh. That works, I guess. Thank you, robot. What? What? Why are you punching?
What could have been becomes what is.
Oh, oh, oh.
Who's the wall ahead now?
Oh, RT. Oopsie. I think you dropped that. Here you go. Oh, right in the face. Ooh, get it. Gimme. Wait. There's no way that's important. Oh.
Yeah, baby.
How'd you get up? Some of the cuts are a little wonky, huh? That's fine.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ooh. Oh! Ooh. Vaughn!
Come on, buddy, talk to me!
He is...
Loaderbot, would you mind?
Can't move! We can't move!
He's just a little paralyzed, it's fine. Oh my god! Loaderbot, don't use the Vaughn as a weapon. Oh my god, dude.
Made it.
Wow.
Holy crap, what happened to him?
No, I don't worry about it.
That's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
Come on, he's fine. Right, Fun? See? He's having a blast. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here.
We'll be fine.
I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you
No, we're good. We could have taken the one off Gary. Oh.
There.
We have an extra gun. Perfect. I pick up. It's a pretty big gun. Shoot the ankles?
Sasha, the ankles.
Ooh. Ooh, loader bot.
Come on, hurry up.
Please wait. Oh. Uh-oh. There goes freaking Thanos. Oh. That's a way out, I guess. We are. Very excited, in fact. Oh, bye, guy. Oh, other guy. Bye. I don't like them.
Who the hell is that?
Hmm?
Friends of yours?
Loaderbot, pull up!
Uh-oh. Nice. Who's that? Oh, is that Big Bessie? Oh, wow. You long boy. Oh. Valerie, the queen pin. Ah, nice. Hello. Oh, are you helping me up?
Thanks. Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
That's right. What of it?
Gigi.
D. There she is. You remember me?
Oh my god, it's Lee!
These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Well, come on, Finch. Who could forget a messed up face like that?
My face is messed up because you messed up my face.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Oh, this guy.
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that
Get
girl
back
in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're talk. Being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
Just to get this out of the way, those guys might be afraid of you, but I'm not.
Well, that makes perfect sense. I haven't given you a reason to be afraid of me yet.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Looks like ain't gonna be me.
Couple new contestants.
Yeah, make them pay.
This isn't good. Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
Nah, dealing with him now.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No.
I just...
Vasquez.
He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying.
Nah.
She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault.
Nope. It's partially your fault.
I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you.
Wait, what?
Everything is fine. We're fine.
Oh, wait, they know each other?
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Nah, not our.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
Oh.
What?
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, fun! Well, that definitely takes care of something. Wait, who's August? Shit, I don't remember names, dude.
I don't need any of you.
Whoa! Chill out. Wait, why are you smiling? Wait. Make her head spin? Oh. What? That's not what happened at all.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking the truth this time.
Fine. Where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
But... Oh, wait, what? She shot? Oh. Oh. What the... Damn. Who the hell? Who is this person? Why are they helping? Ooh, mine. Thanks. Oh, August is that guy. Oh.
Not here. We gotta go.
Why? Why?
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No, it'll feel much different than this. I let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Yes.
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see...
I am here to help you. You idiots!
Wait. Okay.
Oh.
Did anyone go against that fact? I mean, you look pretty much like you were helping.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Ooh. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you? A man named Felix.
Oh.
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential. You couldn't have told us this earlier? It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion. Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield? If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened. Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
I was just about to say.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot. But I assure you, I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Alright.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
Oh, he's just a little paralyzed.
he's scared stiff. Sort of paralyzing shot. I mean, he's stiff as a board, but he's fine otherwise. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh yeah, I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Wait, that's the on button that you couldn't see? For 20 minutes.
Initiating Gorta's startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gorta's activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Oh. Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
Oh! Gorta is very excited to meet you. Older than she looks?
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Ooh.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
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 Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
Is he crying?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You got another robot! It's very nice to meet you.
Wait, is that Clementine?
How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gordis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Oh, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh, that away!
Like...
Alright, we should go.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea.
I love this little
Everybody
robot.
Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Oh, that one's... That guy's dead. No, I'm sorry, Gordis. You're not the smartest robot,
Gordis?
Are you?
Hmm? He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that. Well, hope you feel better. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Is there? I don't know. Good question. I love that little robot. It's gonna attack me someday, isn't it? That's gonna suck. Oh, there's a robot, radio? There's two robots. Wait, did I screw up? Am I dumb? I'm not dumb. Good. Awesome. A Telltale Game series! 36 minutes into the episode, by the way. In association with Gearbox Software! And 2K Games! Wait, he's still paralyzed? Jeez. Also, the one near his eye is, like, really close to, like, poking his eye out. Tales from the Borderlands. TM. That's pretty cool. I mean, new lady is really trusting, I can't remember her name. I'm so sorry. I'm bad at remembering. Ooh, eggs. Ooh, that looks yummy, dude. Other than the fact that the egg is green, but... He's still paralyzed? My god. Oh my god, D&D? Yo! Oh my god, they're playing D&D, dude! Oh! She got mad. That was sick. Oh, it's, I couldn't see his name. Steamer? What the... He's like, ooh, I'm turned on by this. It's snowy. Stay inside. Wait, what's that in the distance? What is? What is it? I do not know. People are asleep. Except for her. Reese, what you doing, buddy?
Hey, oh. Kid, just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And... Ow, 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 ow!
Sorry, but I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport?
Not allowed to tell me?
Warm, false-under-free roof.
Fine. But it's cold out there.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right?
But what?
I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Good to know.
Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Wasn't a very good plan.
It's Walqua. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun. It's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise.
Size don't matter, bro.
Vasquez had just given you your promotion. He wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that.
Wait, what's he
saying? Know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
Oh, he's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But what? I just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now.
I just told you I trust Fiona.
Disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat... Well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. The shit hurts.
I'm sorry, what was that? I can't hear you through how dead you are.
That was good stuff.
Got him.
What the hell is that?
What? Was that a fourth wall break?
I'm detecting some tension here. Which is a bummer.
Oh, I love that. I didn't know what it said, though. Damn.
I actually see a lot of myself in here. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I guess we can work together. For now.
You see?
If I have the option, I'll...
I won't let you down, kid. They're gonna freeze. You just made a pal.
But you're dead.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you or something. I didn't actually mean it. That way, my bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're gonna be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kinda wanna know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following.
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I am gonna help you get it.
You know what? I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something for one. There's no way in hell I'm just going back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Wait, now there, I can definitely help you. Next time we connect to the Hyperion EchoNet, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in the system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it.
What would be the point of that?
Maybe we'll talk later.
Isn't a tiny yacht just a boat? Just like a speedboat? Wait, what? Oh, we're back.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
I mean... No.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Wait, so are we like buddies now? I mean, like, he's still got a gun on us, but... Who is this guy? I must know. What?
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes.
That's not the definition.
What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
There's a pretty part? Let's do the creepy part first, if I get the option. Get that out of the way real quick, you know? What? Oh, it's snow. And also the Northern Lights. Cool. So many plants.
Oh, I don't think I've ever seen that many plants in one place before.
Try not to let all the nature scare you too much, Hyperion.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
So it's like a greenhouse?
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
Oh, bye.
This is
gorgeous.
Definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
It's a greenhouse, dude. Duh. Frozen trees. Oh. Huh. Neat. Oh, thanks for walking right through me. Appreciate that. I got my Reese boot. My shield, stun baton. Whoa, you guys just stopped? Okay. Sasha, hey.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
This place?
I mean, the planet's
nothing.
Pretty
you should
big.
See how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
It does. You know, so does every planet. I mean, even a nasty death trap like this one.
Huh. I see.
Why did I...
Let's be on my way.
Why did you say that, Reese? Bro. You had one job. And it was to not piss off someone that can kill you. And you just did it. You just pissed her off. For absolutely no reason. Crystals? Ooh. Shiny thing. Hello? We just bypassed the crystals? That's cool.
This place is cool.
It's neat, alright.
So, how do we get in?
Open sesame? Why do I look so serious?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas. Huh. Guess I missed this one. What would you-
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing-
Hello, robots.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
Sick.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
How do I just leave?
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
Nah?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it.
Damn, I love this robot.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Alright. Large shrooms. Oh, hey, Sasha. What's up? You look sad. What's going on?
What were you staring at me for?
Well, you look sad, so I'm making sure you're...
You weren't, like...
You looked nice?
...scanning me or something, were you?
As you looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
Did she like that? I don't... Social cues are not my forte. Hello, gate controls. Bless me. Hey, robot?
Guess it's stuck.
Not for long. Can I move any of this?
Come on.
Alright. Noted. You're weak AF. Hey, robot!
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
Wait. What?
Loaderbot, Gordis, were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh.
Your tie, actually. Can I just...
No, okay, that's, I like my stuff, thank you.
For humans.
Wait.
Yo.
His, wait, yeah, why does his tie go into his pants?
Amigo.
What? Why is he doing that? I feel like that's something my dog says to himself when I... Oh, God.
Bomb's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but... Not yet.
Nope.
When will Bomb's status return to normal?
I promise we'll
keep
him.
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen?
Why did this happen? I don't know.
Why was Vaughn punished?
He wasn't punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so, this conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
This conversation has been recorded, Jesus. I like how dry the humor is in this. It's hilarious.
Nice work.
Oh, so gentle. Thank you. So wait, where's the creepy part? Wait. So this is the pretty part, obviously. Why?
Ha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese.
Wow. It's so mean. Oh, okay.
else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Nah.
Loderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
Fair.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
It's pretty spooky.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels. Gordis, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of, like, sweep the room's vectors.
I mean, that was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, how does it work, bro?
Nearby. Let's look around.
Maybe you could just do it, bro. Instead of asking how you would do it.
Any Hello? Luck? No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top secret Atlas biodome.
Aha!
Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Keep looking indeed. Ooh, loot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Take it. Wait, no, take it all. Did you take it all? That's so much money. That was only that much? What? No. Shut your face right now.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
Whoops.
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere.
Oh, energy chest.
Vicinity-ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Keep looking indeed. Word? Fruit. No, look at the fruit. What? Quick change. Wait a minute.
Fresh fruit. I'm here.
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
Excuse me. What is this? Use quick change.
Oh! Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Oh, do I have to pay? I do have to pay money. Ooh, scales. I like that. Oh, new hat. Okay. Oh, cool. All right, bop.
I think I like this.
Hell
hey guys,
yeah.
Look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Tell me how you really feel, though.
Maybe just one more peek.
What about Vaughn? Vaughn can get some new... Loderbot? What? Dude, Loderbot, though? What the... Wait, whose money am I... spending? I like that. Nice. Oh, I'm paying for other people? That's... You know what? The Lord of Reese will remember that? Ooh. I don't like that, though. It's too much money? Bullshit. Oh, fine. Ooh. Plant. Okay. Hello. Athena.
Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
That's fair. That's a good point. What's up here? Anybody have a map? Anybody have a... whatever thing to know to something? A map! Oh.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! like a treasure hunt map.
Yeah, Gordas, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Now that we have the map, it's almost 100% guaranteed to have something to do with the upgrades. What's this?
What do you got? Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice.
I don't know.
Could always be a sheep.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. Oops. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I mean,
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordas's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Okay. Gordas, you said oops. What did you oops? Wait, what? Gordas?
Gordas?
Who that?
Gordas!
Don't kill me!
Question mark, no idea.
Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
No one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course. I just don't run into many people on my travels.
Travels.
Fact, I rather make it a point not to.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact. And if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition?
English, please.
Paralysis?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes. All signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Of course.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
I don't trust him.
No, wait, you were just ready to book out of here. Now you want to stay?
Excuse me, Fiona, but the good doctor here...
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Why? Why are we assuming that some random guy's a doctor?
On the table. There, good.
Don't poke him with no needles.
Well,
I don't trust.
Here we are.
What is that?
Actually, young lady, I could use your...
Okay.
It's a syringe.
What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
What? Why? Why am I just doing this?
What?
Right into the heart.
Why am I doing this? You're the doctor.
I never said I was that kind of a doctor.
Come on, Fiona. Vaughn needs this.
What if I missed?
So, what now?
I don't know.
What?
I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew.
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Oh,
lick me
God,
in the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Hey, maybe take the thing out.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh,
God. Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not.
It's not.
I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely.
You're clearly hiding
something,
dude.
I just helped
you. Oh.
Very well.
They're in cahoots somehow.
I'm on the run, you see.
Hmm.
I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat.
Oh, not the cat.
I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
All right.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Just shut up.
Forgive me.
I have a friend that's like this.
It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact.
Hmm. Enjoyed?
Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people.
Mm-hmm.
You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so...
No, you didn't.
I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
Did we leave? We left, didn't
That's
we?
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I found a stash of drink
yes.
fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little...
Well, yeah, and he knew exactly where that... Medicine
Actually, you know
shit
what?
Was?
Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked.
Oh!
What could he possibly
Damn!
Know about us?
Not the cat!
Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock!
Freezing.
But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me.
No.
I am the bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. Mm. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS. Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ass. So what good.
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona. While Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and
wait, why do you still
defenses,
have that thing stuck
you and
I in
will
you, dude?
Infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is I feel terrible. Not good at all, and I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right. Thank you for that input. So I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
Maybe take
There's
out the needle?
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh?
I
mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
Phrasing?
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
No.
And with a plan like this,
What could possibly go wrong?
Why would you say that every single time someone has ever said that? Something fucking goes wrong, dude. We haven't even gotten to the creepy part of this.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go break the
catwalks. Wait, he's got another different arm.
Security station.
Interesting. Oh, you idiot.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
Wait, also,
I'm perfectly
does
fine.
She have the
Thank
same
you.
Clothes?
I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Vasquez is dead, dude. Did you not know? Were you not there? What?
Perfectly fine, huh?
What? 3D? Oh, okay, cool. You're just gonna leave me on that cliffhanger? Nice. Point of no return? Oh, God. I can't return now. It's unallowed. No. No. Hair. You don't be dumb.
You're not as useless as I first thought.
Thank you.
I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're going to hit on her. Yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Uh-huh. Tell me more.
I can't believe he pointed his gun at you back there.
Yeah, well, he wouldn't have pulled the trigger.
You sure about that?
Yo, he...
Yeah. I saw it in his eyes.
Yup.
August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone. You get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
You're talking about August, right? Or you?
So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly.
What's that? Oh, a jellyfish.
Wow.
But they're flying. Oh, but they're creepy jellyfish. Something bad's gonna happen with these jellyfish. Nah, they're not cool. No.
It's just so...
Romantic?
What was that?
Huh? Oh, shit.
Didn't say that.
Oh, no.
What'd you just say?
Oh, I said romantic.
I said romantic.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said.
Am I wrong?
No, you're not wrong. Place. It's just a weird thing to
it's
say.
It's super awkward.
Weird is
this is getting really awkward. It's fine.
Look at it.
Sasha,
yeah,
remember
check
that?
Out that? Is that a... Dang. Maybe we should...
maybe Reese wants her to remember, though. What if Reese wants her to remember?
This is the thing I was pointing at.
Yup. Totally.
Okay. We are pretty high.
Are we pretty high or...
You have a problem with heights?
Pretty high.
Sometimes. It's mostly when I look down.
Well, then... Don't look down.
Bruh. You just easily jumped over that? What?
Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny.
It was weird.
Right.
It was weird.
Okay, go time.
It was super weird. Oh, we're pressing the X button. Oh, I definitely...
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try
guys.
Looking...
Guys. Oh, no. Well, that's just not good. What are those? What are those, though?
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Ha ha, womp womp.
Sasha! I'm all right!
Just don't pull my
don't
pants down.
Down. Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Wait, okay, hold on. You're strong enough to...
All right. Just stay calm.
Oh, we got a time limit.
You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
I mean,
you're doing great.
You say that now, but you've never used your robot arm to do anything in your life that required strength. Alright, don't worry, we got it. It's fine. It's totally cool. Oh, okay, it's not cool.
I'm going as fast as I can.
It's gonna go.
Bro, just
hold tight.
What? How did we get done? Okay, well. Bruh. Just top. B.
Hold on, okay.
Oh no. I'm spamming the B button, bro.
Losing strength.
Bruh.
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on.
I understand.
No. No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay,
Sasha.
Reese.
Sasha! No! Wow, we
I knew
really
it.
Close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yeah, okay.
Oh! Well, now this is just cute.
Okay, you can get down now.
Down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
That's true. You didn't. I appreciate that, actually. Oh.
See, I thought you were sacrificing yourself so I could survive.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Nor would I expect you to.
Hence the whole screaming... wetting myself a bit. I didn't actually wet myself, just more of a hyperbole. So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll
boost.
Take the scenic route.
Ooh. Of course. So when does it get creepy though? When does the creepy happen? Anyone? Oh, that plant definitely about to eat us.
It's just trees.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you're not amazed by this, too. How jaded are you?
Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this as someone who has been inside the moon. Come on. The Gordis
inside the moon isn't pretty. Isn't that cool? Come on. What is overgrown tree? We don't care about overgrown tree. Oh, wait, what? That's a person, Jesus. Killer plant. Maybe we should talk to Athena first. Hey, Athena. There's a killer plant right next to us.
Was that scarf a gift from someone?
My sister got it for me before my first long away mission.
Okay, we got a little bit of information. A little tiny bit.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity.
What?
What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol?
Yep.
You're going to need more than that.
Yep. Sucks. Who walks around Pandora with a gun that can only carry one bullet?
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout.
Ooh.
And if you're worried about bullets...
Felix! He really was holding out on me, dude! My god!
What's that?
What is... Yeah, I don't
Obviously,
know.
Obviously, it's a bullet. I mean, why are you looking at it like that?
A backup plan. Only for emergencies.
It's your lucky bullet. Everyone has a bullet out there with their name on it. If you're lucky, the one you got there is yours. So keep it close. You don't want it coming back to you.
So now I...
Now you take it down!
You didn't have to push me into danger to... What? I'm gonna fire that. Oh, I didn't
that
like it.
That doesn't work, Fiona.
What? Why not? Oh. Electricity. Oh, I didn't like that. Oh, it's really not liking. Oh!
It's going to kill you. You should do something!
I'm gonna just stay quiet. Okay. You want me to do something? I'll do something. No sass for me.
You don't think you have what it takes to be a vault hunter.
What?
Do you?
I didn't say that. I was about to kill her.
You keep
kill
calling
it.
Me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
Hmm.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona.
Hmm.
Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do.
So...
You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act.
What? Whoa. I want to do that one. That was cool. Oh! Is it dead?
Yeah.
Oh, it for sure is now. Okay.
Wasn't so hard, was it?
I just stopped thinking. Coning?
I prefer to avoid confrontation. In case you haven't noticed, I'm just a
oh, conning.
It doesn't mean you can't be a vault hunter. Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Agreed. What does that tattoo mean on her arm? I don't trust those jellyfish. Do not trust. Hashtag no trust. No trust. Zero trust. Hello? I'm here. Why am I going so slow? I mean, it is pretty scenic, but I got no trust. It's gonna land on my head, isn't it? Oh. I mean, this is pretty romantic until we see that plant right there. It's definitely... It's got spikes on the top of it. That's not good. Oh, this reminds me of that time in Avatar, the not last airbender. Oh.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything.
Uh-huh.
Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Yep. Watch this though. Watch this though. Ha. Pick a flower.
Okay. So I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look?
Oh. No, not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Some bad about happened. Not funny.
How is that?
I told you. They don't like it. They're like bees. And we got pollen all over my face. Oh, shit.
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Usually. Behind you. Dude. Ah! Okay, they are like jellies, though. They're like, wait. Or like bees. Bees sting, too.
Over there!
Run, Forrest, run! Don't just stop! Why would you stop?
Finally, something slow.
Finally, something slow, so let's take our fucking time. And
Reese? There's no power.
Hang on. I think I can jump start it.
Okay. Lift.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird.
This game is fun.
There.
Alright, I don't trust her either. Oi, oi! What the?
What the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own.
Oh, sure. Whatever you say. Crap. What?
Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Hello.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer.
Alright, one second. It's probably the electricity one. Right? What? It isn't? Alright, let me try the next one. Sure.
Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Whomst? Explain.
Ow, that sounded uncomfortable.
That was my girlfriend, Springs.
Oh.
She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything.
Oh.
It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving.
All right, well, my bad.
Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Hang on. I got this.
What?
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why do you still have that?
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome.
You just have that still?
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god. Yes. Yes, it is.
I agree with Athena. Quite weird, actually. So many bandits, so little time. Okay. You'll just jump? Easy. Oh, okay.
That's beautiful.
What is that? Oh, it's for Gordon's, right. Duh.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
It's not gonna be just that simple, is it? Something bad's gonna happen in between. Where's the creepy part of this story?
I thought your friend was going to shut all of this down!
I know!
Anna, everything okay?
Everything okay? No!
The turrets are still active! Why are the turrets still active?
Oh, we had to make a little detour, okay? And then...
Oh, they're still not there.
Now!
Okay, good! Let's get in!
Damn thing that I can't see.
Reese, you're so dumb sometimes. Ooh. Wait, what is that?
Oh, wow. Okay.
What? Oh. Oh!
Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah.
Sounds like a good plan. Okay. initiate. Thank
you.
This
should be
scan.
Easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
What?
That's the plan. Well, you know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Aha.
Okay.
How
can I help?
Yeah, just give me some space. I can do this.
This one? There we go. Aha!
Reese, yeah, this is not progress.
That's my bad.
What? Bruh.
What exactly are you doing?
Ah, well, here we go. And this one?
Patch into
nope. Alright, that one, and then the right one. Just the correct one? No? What?
You see that symbol on the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
Shut the fuck up,
I don't see anything.
What?
Oh.
What do you mean?
That's because it's in Echo Eye.
Oh my god.
Are you...
Alright, security cleared. We're good. See? It's fine. I got an email.
There we go. Yeah. Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on. Hey, maybe we should dip. Yeah, there we go. What?
Of course.
What? What? Bruh. Ow. Rhee's dead. Damn. We get some 07 in the chat.
Behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes. I got it. Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all. And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire?
Oh, right.
That's a good point. Oh. Well, that's nice.
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick.
Okay. Just stop being scared for a second and just grab it. Munch, munch. He's mine now. Ooh, shiny.
I guess this is the energy chassis.
Yup.
Any idea what it does?
Nope.
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
That's a good point.
This is good. If this is what being a vault hunter is like...
Well, you haven't been rewarded yet.
You've got potential, but real vault hunting, it's a lonely life. Be ready to kiss all of your relationships goodbye.
Oh.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does.
Wait, what?
This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure.
But lucky. Wait, why are... Why is it there?
What with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying
point
that would've killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Okay. What is the point of you... of us being here?
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to...
struggle! Hey! Jody used move struggle!
The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Well, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned! And with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
We came here to upgrade Gordis. No one's leaving till we do that.
And no one is doing that until Rhys gets back.
Mm-hmm. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What? Oh.
What happened?
Rhys just took a spill. He's totally fine.
This took spill. Fine.
Oh.
He's got a concussion.
Good. We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
Oh.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited?
it? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
Why did you lie to us?
Isn't it obvious? The woman that killed every single person I worked with showed up at my door.
It seemed prudent to
hide any reason for her to realize that she missed one. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister.
Damn!
Okay. What would you do if that happened to you?
I mean, maybe
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from
was
focusing my anger to rid
I wouldn't
the world
do either of,
of
these things.
To avenge my sister. And that is why I have to
why
kill
him. Why am I being forced to do either of them?
It's okay.
No, it's not. I'm Atlas too. Am I next?
It's different.
I'm not doing anything. I'm letting the game decide.
It's the same.
She's right.
How can you say that?
Please. It's okay. I see now. And I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
Athena. I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet. It doesn't have to be.
Quiet.
Who the heck? Who the hell?
What was that?
Athena.
What?
No.
Oh, Fiona. She is falling down.
Of course.
What? Oh, that's not good. Oh. Huh. That's, interesting. Rupture. Vaughn? You're in a tree. Oh, hey.
Hey, buddy. How's the head?
None.
Where am I?
We're in a whole world of hurt, buddy boy. That's what you get for trusting your friends. You never have friends. You never get screwed by friends. That's my motto.
That's fair. Alright, so, dude.
Hey, kid. Remember me?
I do.
Grab him.
No. So, I'm gonna trust you real quick. What do I do to trust? I want to trust. Press X to trust.
So, where's Gordas? Now
good
you
question.
All have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
Wait. There's a perfectly good explanation for this. We got lost, and then we.
You're just embarrassing yourself.
I mean, I'm pretty embarrassing,
that's
not gonna lie.
Pretty fair assessment.
Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it!
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassing?
It was your tone.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
No, come back. What? Oh. Wait, I've said that before. Is that what that's from? Oh.
What in the?
Damn it.
Ooh, nut. Ooh, the nut punch.
Get off of me, you little psycho.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okey-dokey.
Ooh. BB-8.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Get Gordas.
What? Okay, I guess I'm not helping Vaughn. Vaughn's definitely gonna die. What's this? I'm so hungry, dude. I can't wait for food. Oh, well, that's lucky.
Hey, Reese, over here!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, this is just great.
Where's the...
You looking for this?
Oh, nuts.
Guess you must have misplaced it. Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, y'all are so funny.
Oh, you don't like that. If only you were...
Oh!
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or
something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What? Whoa!
Ha!
That would have been really funny if it shot at them. Oh, what's
what
that?
The? Man, what is that? You see something? Will you give me
you
a second?
Most
dude?
Certainly didn't, but.
Hey. Oh. Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that ambushes. Ambushed, man.
Ambush is happening. Ambush is happening right now. Haha. Oh. Ruh-roh. Bad things are about to happen to you. How about that? Do the face again. Oh, there we go, Sasha. Get him. No, grab the gun. Don't just kick it away.
Nice shot, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here.
Ah! No,
oh, shit.
Wait.
Sorry, Fee.
Oh? Anyone gonna do something? Hiya! Ooh, get knocked down.
Come on.
He not getting up again. Ooh, boom! Ha ha! Ooh, uh-oh.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough.
Ooh, get him! Oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, this is interesting. I'm surprised I didn't carry him over my momentum, but, you know. Here. Ow. Okay. Oh, what? I missed? There we go.
Help! Help would be good!
I mean, how am I? Oh, okay.
Just give me...
Oh, perfect. Easy.
Well, that was horrible.
Nah, it was easy.
I'm so nauseous right now.
Me too. But I'm mostly just hungry.
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Maybe we should... Oh, what the...
Greetings. Have you seen Gorgias?
They nope. Went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Give him hell.
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just I didn't have any other options.
And try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
That's so weird. Are these guys dead? Are they dead yet? Am I gonna see them ever again? I'm so hungry. Oh, watch out! Oh, how romantic.
And he sticks the landing.
Okay, that was pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordas back.
Damn, she is zooming. Gordas, my guy.
Snakes!
Excelsior!
Keep it safe!
Thanks for the
here,
prime sub, my dude!
Hate
I hate snakes! Yeah,
keep
no problem.
Gordas peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Thanks for the prime!
Wait, what are you gonna
do? Great.
I'm gonna stop the truck!
What?
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure
it out.
Sure, let's just figure out how to cover you with no weapons. Yeah, that's fine.
That's a bad thing.
Yeah. Am I controlling the robot? Confusion.
We gotta get rid of that gunner. Give me his cloak.
Oh, we have a weapon. Okay, yeah, sure.
Never mind. Other way, other way.
What? Make up your mind, Reese. Make up your mind.
Help me.
Working on it. All right, go. Moving close. Oopsie. What? Is that supposed to, like, do anything? Oh, okay. Well. I can go for... You know what? Let's go for the driver to disable the whole car. Hey, August. What's up, my dude? Oh. Damn. That's... Sorry. Goodbye. Oh. Nice.
You're scratching up the hood.
No. We're
now
not.
You owe me a window.
No. I'm about to owe you a face.
Oh. Sasha!
Wait, do I have a choice here? Oh god. I have a choice. She's currently holding on to something. Wait, what? Oh, that was pretty badass.
All right, enough of this shit.
Calm down.
Don't worry about me. Just kill August.
Or I'll just do this.
What? Why'd you do that? Now I'm in the... Okay.
Are you serious? Are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet?
Yeah.
I just have to move my arm slightly and oop, I'm aiming at your face again.
Uh-oh.
We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
Nope, not officially.
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh my god, you are out of your mind.
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now. Nice move, son!
Yeah, I know! Just get Gordis!
Gordis!
So, wait. No way. Alright.
Help me!
I'm coming!
Someone? Anyone?
I'm right behind
Gordon?
You. I'm right here. Don't worry. I'm going to get rug burn? Rub burn? You know, the burn. There we go. Oh! What?
What is... All this nonsense for a piece of...
Oh. Oh, you can float now. What? What just happened? You just became big? Are you big...
This ain't personal,
robot now? Wait, Brick? The Berserk Merc.
It never is.
Owie. Oh, wow. But he didn't die? Ooh. Why wouldn't you lead with the sword? You had a perfect chance to just lead with the sword. Oh. Wait. Idea?
I don't want to kill you.
Blue.
That is not a risk.
Blue again?
Turn away and I'll let you live.
Get him! What are you just staring at him for? Oh my god.
Get down! Get into cover and find his position! Now!
Yeah, while you're doing that, while I'm doing that. I found him. I found him. He just stopped looking for me for some reason. Don't worry. Hello. Mordeka? Boom, headshot. No, don't look at me! Nuh-uh. Oh, slow motion. Oh! Damn, alright. Wait, what? Take action. Yeah, I would shoot him. He's the immediate threat. What? Is he? Isn't he? Confusion? How have you not killed that guy yet, you idiot?
Oh, I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
Who the hell are you?
I could ask you the same damn thing.
Well, why would you not just stab him in the fucking face, Athena? He was stuck, and you were just swinging your sword at him.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
It would have been less fun if you had just killed the guy, but whatever. Oh.
What the hell?
I scammed.
Hey!
It's Big Hero 6 now?
People are still trying to kill us.
Take us to the vault,
what
just get a...
Other than get killed.
Help us! Jake and your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Don't know. Maybe.
What do you know, bro? Oh, great.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go!
Time to go, in fact, yes.
Oh, no, you don't!
Oh! Damn, alright!
Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight!
Whee! Well, that looks like fun. How are we just staying on, though? There's no seatbelts. And we're not really, like, holding on. Oh, okay. We landed on Gordis?
You got lucky! Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
Wait, you don't have a life though. You're a robot.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming!
Wait, no way.
Here comes another one.
Sure. Yeah, okay, yeah. Let's just deflect actual, honest to God, missiles with a tree branch. Okay. That one? Oh! Wait, what about... Okay, Gordis just kind of made it through? Sure. Okay.
Look out!
No! Oh, that's so unfortunate. Oh, bye, Reese. He's gonna faceplant, isn't he? Uh-oh. Is this an incoming to the end of the episode? It couldn't possibly. No way, Jose. Uh-oh. Ah! Yeah. What is this?
Hey, nothing personal, lady.
Yo, nice. Nice moves.
That was close. Oh, no. This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Woo-hoo!
Deflect the... Wait. Options? Oh, yeah, do the thing that Athena was supposed to do, which was definitely to just stab him. Why did I not stab him like that? Ooh, ah, that hurts. Oh, all right, he's pretty strong, but don't worry, I'm gonna bite him or not. Oh, his foot, owie.
You shot me in my pinky toe.
Not the pinky toe. Oh, shit. Man, you know. That's a good reference right there. Oh, wow. Wait. Number one? Who's that? Oh, that's the lady. What was her name? I don't remember. Well, this is not gonna be good. Hey. Oh wait, why are you aiming at me? Brother?
Fiona.
Thank you. Wait, did she just sacrifice herself for me? Ooh! The shield?
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
I throw it? Nope. Well, that's just
no!
Not good. and now I don't have a shield. Fun. And I got the number one stapled on my face. Wait, why are you so angry? Okay, that's pretty badass. Why is she not doing anything? She just bopped me with her gun.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
Oh, shit, yeah.
I don't know.
Vaughn!
Dude, how strong is that lady if I can't even pick that up?
You two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, man.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena?
She alive?
Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
Quiet, amigo. Quiet.
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. That's a slur in their language?
It's there.
Is that Hyperion?
On Helios.
Oh. Neat. Okay. Angry eyes. Oh, next time on Tales from the Borderlands. We win the video game. Oh.
The suburban life just wasn't cutting it. Nah. You left your old boring life behind and are ready to set sail for new horizons. The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you to Helios, your new home above the clouds.
When did this become Fallout?
You'll find a world of new opportunities. You'll see the galaxy as the pilot of your very own cruiser. Or even become a valued member of our custodial concierge team. All of this is made possible by hiring the best people in the business. And that makes you the best.
Me?
So, are you
I'm the best?
Your new life here with Hyperion? Of course you are. Because at Hyperion, we make your...
Oh, that's the lady that's helping us out. That's on Hyperion. What about Reese? Questions? Go team. We've made it through episode 3. We've got 2 more episodes to do, and we're gonna be back with this next week. So yeah, thanks for watching, thanks for hanging out, and can I skip this? I can. Perfect. And I just want to make sure there's no like after the credits scene, you know. Before I go home, I am home. Before I stop streaming, that's the one. Which there wasn't. So anyways, see you guys tomorrow. I've decided to start my streams on the weekend a little earlier. Because I feel like that's more fun. Waking up, streaming, and then having like the afternoon to chill. Do stuff. Clean. Although Sunday I'm going to do my stream at the regular time at 2 p.m. because I want to clean my room. If you could see my room, it's just awful. So yeah, so we're gonna stream tomorrow. I think I put it at 10 or 11 a.m. I can't remember. Check the schedule. And it's gonna be Pokemon. It's gonna be a long boy. I'm gonna try and beat the freaking game. Oh wait, no, we're doing Pokemon Shield. We're gonna beat the DLC. That's what we're doing. Right. Anyways, we'll see you guys tomorrow at 10/11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Bye. Ow! I forgot. Ow, never mind. I forgot I hurt myself. I gave myself a little boo-boo and I touched it and it hurt a lot. That's why I just screamed in pain. If you weren't aware. Anyways, goodbye!